back to America Truck Simulator. So today, guys, I've already hit your own button right away. So today, guys, we're going to be heading over into Kansas City. We're in New Mexico right now. I'm using a new map that I found. It's called K-Dog's Big American Map. Now, this comes with Canada and Mexico. And it comes with Alaska all in one map. Now, I found this on ATS LT mod sites. ATS LT mods online. It works in convoy, it works in single player like this. Let's get you! I'm gonna turn the engine sound down on this truck. I had it turned up because it was real quiet. So we're using SCS International 9900i. And the truck today ran a CAT engine. There's been some engine packs that's been updated for this. We got 249 miles. And I keep hitting the wrong button. Hate when I hit the wrong button like that. Let me go this way.
Turn left.
Channel that's I've been watching the videos. It means a lot. It really helps the channel grow. I love doing this. I love getting on here and making a video for you guys. I want to do more. I'm looking for different types of games to play, different things to do. There's more that I want to do. So thank you to everyone for subscribing and making it better. So thank you to everyone that watches the videos. And don't forget, if you do like the content, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. It always helps. I really hope we see another older truck like this from SCS, because this truck is awesome. So if you have not heard, SCS did confirm the next truck they will be working on will be a new Volvo. They said it was in early stages of development, so we're not looking for it. Hope it to come out to next year.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
So I did turn off the Real Company mod. I'm not running any traffic mods, no trailer packs. Only thing I'm running is cargo packs, engine packs. I'm running the realistic traffic. I'm also running that right there. Now that right there is not really legit in my standard. They don't normally stop at red lights with the lights on. Basically, they're running code. But it's something different to see, so we'll use it for a little while. might make it daylight and get a good thumbnail. So SCS did tease some more about Texas yesterday. Thumbnail, because we're gonna need one. And bring it up a little bit. We don't have to make it daylight.
Turn left.
Okay, that was different. I think the texture messed up on that Tahoe. Running code, they gotta get what they gotta get. They all. But it's okay, you can only do so much. Better for these models. I didn't and they said one. It said 55 and went straight into 65.
Left.
65, right there. Taking a break. We'll go back on the inside here in just a minute. Thank you. likes this International Eagle. I've said these were good trucks back in the day. They were good looking trucks too. These trucks were used a lot back then. Everybody used them, you know, because they was affordable. A lot of companies used them because they was affordable and they was dependable. Alright, so we drove 249 miles, taking 6 hours and 11 minutes to get here. We consumed 34.2 gallons of fuel. Alright, so we're in Kansas. We're in the Garden City of Kansas. And we can take another load. I need to turn that off. Up to Wyoming, we can go to Mississippi. We can go back into New Mexico. We're gonna go back up into Wyoming on this next load. Alright guys, so that's gonna be it for today's video. We wanna get in here and show off this mountain. I want to show you everything on the map before we end it, though. So, like I said, this is Big K-Dog's map. So, this is your map. You have Canada here. You have more up here, which you can go to. You have Alaska. Mexico, down here. This is a huge map. So hats off to him and making this map and making it as big as it is. You move in a little bit closer, you can see it a little bit better. This is most likely Alaska right here. That's what I'm thinking this is Alaska. It's up here by Canada, yeah. I would say that's what it is. So yeah, we want to thank him for making such a good map, and we will see y'all in the next run. And don't forget, if you like the video and you want to see more, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell when I go live or when I post videos, and have a good day.